Hip car. Make sure you're taking the hip through its full range of motion. Really stress, trying to go further and further on each rep. We want to open up those hips and regain some motion.